Hampshire entry from Real McCoy Genetics. Ear notch is 20-8. Pedigree is Fire Again on Stop the Madness. Service sire is Dark Side, and she is due the 4th day of December.
Man, McCoy really, you know, offering an awfully good one. He reached out and bought this gilt from Corb. It was a Corb gilt that he bought there at Perry. But, man, he's offering an awfully good kind of a gilt that I know he probably had pretty big plans on building around, and she looks like the type and kind that can do that. I mean, got that look, tallness the front end, pasterns look incredible. Looks like she can make some big ring gilts, but then bred to the Dark Side boar that Laird's bought at Louisville, which was the Grimm boar. I know that sow line's been awesome for Grimm, and that boar brought power, moderation, and bone. It looks like this mating is going to work extremely, extremely well. And to sell December Hampshires, there's not much of marketing needs to be done. They sell themselves. And those families can resell them for about triple the money here in the summer. So I think a very special opportunity, a very good gilt that's offered.
Yeah, I know. I had a couple phone calls with Mike, and I knew he wanted to offer a cross. And then he thought, you know, NSR event, I need to offer a pure. And he dug into one here that I know he didn't have any intentions of offering, but I'm glad he did. And I think there's an awesome opportunity for a buyer here to get serious about Hampshires very quick. So, again, this is Real McCoy Genetics entry. You're not just 20-8.